Radio, Bliss Radio. It's the pop-up mix. Come on. I said.
Nothing. Aaron's like, wow, you guys really kick things up. It's a Davey D Facebook DJ live thing.
You're gonna have to go call the kid.
I'm calling right now. Check right now. No, where'd you turn it off?
Just a second.
Oh, babe. I didn't hear what you said.
I didn't say anything. Calm down.
Audio settings. Include microphone audio. Include microphone audio broadcast. Oh, I thought we were going to have it on.
No, because I want to hear and read the question.
Okay. Yeah, Eric was saying to see if there's a way to turn down the in-game volume, but we can't. I could just turn it on, turn it off. No, I don't want to exit. I don't want to do it. Let me just call her. Okay, did you get? You can, so wait, you have the video on your TV?
No, I don't know.
But you need your phone to, well, put it on your iPad. Yeah, but if you do it on your phone, then how are you going to play? So I, if you can't put it on your TV, I would just put it on your iPad. Just go to YouTube and type in the Real Nathan Dean channel and my picture should show up. Cause here, baby, get on. We'll start a game while we're waiting. Don't worry. This is not a stressful situation. Oh. Oh, dang. Eric's the VIP. I haven't. You can change the settings on this thing, but I haven't. But yeah. My channel? No, the real Nathan Dean channel. That whole thing. And it should be so when you go to the channel, the first video should say live. That's the video. It should say family game night, and it should be like the first video to pop up.
Oh yeah, game night.
It doesn't say live?
That's not
no, that's not the right one. That's an old video. That's not the right one. That's a video, not live.
Yeah, tell her it looks like a black box. Like it looks like games.
Oh, did you find it?
It says live on the bottom right corner.
She said she found it.
Oh. Okay.
Are you sure? Cause does it have a bunch of dolls just sitting there?
No, it's. Oh, is she?
What is the code? You're on the wrong video, Mom. Yeah, go to that channel. Select the channel.
And then it says live on the bottom right-hand corner.
On the bottom right-hand corner, it should say live. There's only like 3 videos on the channel. So you're on the channel, and then the first video should say Nathan Dean Family Game Night, and it should say live in the lower bottom corner.
His mom, Eric.
Here. Oh, I can't video chat. Oh, okay. So you see, okay, you do? What's the room code? What's the room code? The room code. You can see the room code on the TV? It says room code. It's right in the middle of the screen. Okay, now go to your... Are you going to play on your phone or on your tablet? Okay. So go to your browser and then go to jackbox.tv. And then it's going to ask you to put a name in, and you can put whatever name you want, and then it's going to ask for a room code. 8? No, you don't. No, I'll do it. Man, my phone's hot.
Okay,
yeah. Hey, whatever, it should be 1. There you are, you did it! Alright, play along, we're gonna start soon.
Okay.
Okay, love you. Okay, are you gonna play? Alright, are you gonna play?
Yeah, hold on.
She did it! I didn't know if we'd be able to do it or not. She did it.
You give good tech help.
Babe, what are you doing?
Babe, okay, I'm going.
Waiting on you.
No, right. How about the kid?
He said he's going to come out when he dies.
Hey, Dominic, tell Demetrius.
Yeah, I told him. He said he's going to come out when he dies.
Demetrius?
Yeah.
Oh.
I know, I'm proud of her too, Eric, but she can't comment because it's on her TV and I haven't got there yet. What's it?
H-I.
You want to come in front? Because you're looking all pretty and shit. We're just waiting for one more, Eric, and then you can start it. Waiting for Eileen. Babe, you're showing your butt.
Sorry, they've already seen it.
You haven't got. Oh yeah. Okay, we're ready, Eric.
No, my butt looks like.
You can select it when you're ready.
Hi, Dixie.
Alexa, Game Room TV volume of 5.
Wake up!
You're gonna
come
sit up
on,
there?
Wake up! Welcome to Trivia Night, an endless onslaught of devious torment. But it's also a night that has the mantra, live, laugh, love, die. I'm going to ask you a bunch of trivia questions. If you get a question wrong, you have to fight for your life in one of my super fun minigames. If you do badly in the minigame, I'll kill you. But don't worry, ghosts can still win the game. When one player is left alive, we'll go to the final round where the living and dead compete to see who can escape first. And anyone who I didn't get around to kidnapping yet can volunteer as an audience member and play along. It's just as deadly. Am I rambling? I feel like I'm rambling. Now let's get to it. Okay now, first question. I am a sucker for stories about plucky orphans. What is the last name of the eponymous character in Anne of Green Gables?
Oh, this is easy. Everyone.
Do you realize to answer the question?
Huh? Everyone's read Annie and the Green Gables.
And the correct answer is... Who got it right?
Oh, shit!
Oh.
This is gonna be a short game.
Welcome to the killing floor.
Alexa. Light's red.
We're going to play the finger-cutting game. I used to call this one Nike Pointy, but the name didn't test well with the focus group I kidnapped.
Oh, I hate this
just
one.
Choose one of your fingers to cut off. It's so easy. Just don't squirm. Commence cutting.
Mom, pick up finger. Look on your phone. You'd be like, what? What do you mean cut my finger? Pick a finger!
Thanks for the finger food. No, I'm kidding. I don't eat them. I know where they've been. And here's your score so far. I've been calculating all this in my head, so I hope it's right.
How did we get that much? Why did we get any money?
Let's try another one. So I've noticed you still haven't accepted my friend request on Facebook. I sent you a follow-up message, and I know you saw it because it says so at the bottom. But I guess you're busy or whatever. That's cool. What was the original name for Facebook's like button?
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Out.
Babe, it's you.
Who picked this one?
Wow.
Oh my god.
Let's play a game. Well, howdy there. Welcome back to the killing floor. We're going to play chalices.
Great.
There are 4 chalices. Half of them are poisoned. Pick a chalice to drink from. These chalices are all pretty sweet. Hope it tasted good. Now let's see what everyone drank.
God! Oh my God, we're all dead!
Just melt.
We all picked the same one?
Yeah, no, we all picked different. We picked the two that kill you.
And just like that, everybody died. So early in the game, too. That means Dennis wins the office pool. I should have bet you guys were gonna do awful.
Just do a,
terrible tragedy.
Do a sequel.
I'd stay away from that old discotheque if I were you. Rumor has it, some awful things happened there. An eerie party game where people died.
Drink poison. Second one is not immune to poison.
Look who's back. Back again.
Hey, Eric, do you want to send this? I don't have a group chat with the other guys. Send it to them.
Send it to them.
We need the word out on this shit.
Nick 5 love
a question planet. About classic cinema. How many people were linked in the original Human Centipede?
I even tried to invite Josh on Facebook, but I guess he doesn't use his Facebook.
And the correct answer is... Who got the question right?
I know disgusting movies. Oh, you guys suck.
I have a surprise for you. Welcome to the killing floor.
Finally, I don't have to deal with this shit.
Now I'd like you to make some art. Now, keep in mind, I don't know art, but I know what sends me into a homicidal rage. So, draw carefully. Socialism. Draw this thing as best as you can and ascend when you're finished.
Very easy. What?
Mine
is
not working.
Oh shit, you're gonna lose. Reload it real quick.
Completely frozen.
Your whole phone froze?
Now everyone gets to vote. I want you to pick the worst drawing.
Babe, you're dead. You're dead, man.
One of these was drawn
by
someone
frozen. Bigger than
the
punishment.
What was it supposed to be?
It was supposed to be nothing, because it was frozen.
They look happy.
This is democracy at work, people.
It was frozen. Look, it says Trump isn't responding.
You're dead. But trivia is not just for those drawing breath. Anyway. Keep playing and you might just rejoin the living. Death is not the end. It's early, but here are your scores. But don't get too high or too low because you're all doomed, remember? Next question. I just love me some bubbly water. According to their website, how do you pronounce this? Yes. Everyone is wrong. You're in
no
for
one knows
a treat.
How to pronounce
it. Welcome back to the killing floor. Word time. Use letters to spell the longest word you can before time runs out. It'll be good to get your fingerprints on some of these letters too. Don't be the person with the shortest word, or you'll regret it. We've pretty much started, so don't dwaddle.
Eric's gonna...
By the way, the letters don't have to be touching. And don't forget to press submit when you're done.
Wow, that was fast, babe.
My first guess was La Crax. If no one answers, then I still win. So... Oh, fuck. Don't find a word, Mom. Just die.
we're almost out of time. Let's see what you did there.
Yes.
Your bad spelling is worthless.
Oh, the shit. I spelled the Egypt
wrong? That's not good for anybody.
That's what it said. It said my spelling. Oh, my God. I don't know how you spot Egypt.
Oh, wow. I see it's already down to just one player. I should have paced this out better. If you can survive two more questions, everyone goes to the final round.
That's what I put?
I've got more questions for you. Whether it's the bookstore or the cages, my favorite section is young adult. What young adult series was authored by Veronica Roth? Said this. Only a ghost got
it.
Very good.
You guys read?
No, not that one.
Like Facebook posts?
Yeah.
Who won the second season of American Idol? Who picked this one?
Aw, motherfucker!
Yes! Finally!
Everything's still alive. Let's go someplace fun.
No!
What kind of fan were you?
I got it wrong. I don't know why I got one.
Math alert! Answer as many math questions as you can before time runs out. If you can't get at least 15 right, you die.
Yeah. Sometimes it's against other people, and sometimes it's not. Can he keep up this pace?
You look like you're concentrating too hard.
Oh, shit.
Focus!
Can he make it? Is he gonna make it?
You're approaching the math finish line.
Woo!
Wait, I don't get to kill you? That can't be right.
Thank you for winning and...
The
possibly
whittling down
me taking
to just
your body
one player has finally come to fruition. Let's do this. Congrats on making it here alive. Now let's see if you can escape with your body. I'm going to give you a category. Character classes from Dungeons & Dragons. Tap on each answer that fits, then press submit.
He plays Dungeons & Dragons, so...
See the right answers. You move forward one space for every correct answer. You're getting real close to the exit. Oh, did I mention that all the other ghosts get to play too? If a ghost catches up to you, then they will steal your body. Then they can escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you.
You better not eat all my candy. Let's find out a
plate. Oh, bring the cookies.
Anytime today, kiddo.
Who's not in?
I don't know.
Obviously me.
Here comes the next question. Where's Pants?
Who's the other person?
My mom.
That's his art for baby dog.
is almost up.
Mom, are you still there?
Only Goofy wears pants?
Yeah. Winnie the Pooh doesn't wear pants.
Afraid of the dark.
Oh, you got Mom.
Seven wonders of the ancient world.
Playing this game. Eric, select reboot franchise.
I'm here now. So
where's your mom?
She's dead. She's still alive. She just died. Uh-oh. Whose internet connection sucks?
Ours.
Okay, Mom, you have to put the new room code in.
Ooh, VIP. Let's kick it. Ice, baby.
Emma Myers. You got problems. Go ahead, Beth.
Serial killer game? Michael Myers?
Where's your mom?
She's right there, Tina.
This is actually kind of healthy. You know why?
Why?
This guy made people out of potato sacks to kill instead of actual shit.
Welcome to Trivia Night, my way of testing society's power. Well, you don't want to hear me explain the game, huh? Fine, whatever. Okay, now, first question.
Yeah, keep an eye on your phone.
When you visit the Eiffel Tower, how many absolutely romantic levels can you access? And the correct answer is... Who got the question right? The rest of us, prepare for your punishment.
You can go on the bottom.
Oh, no, to the killing floor.
The middle and the top.
I'm going to ask you a question. Your answer is very important. Who's your best friend? Type an answer on your device and press send when you're finished.
Uh-oh.
Dex is my best friend.
Now everyone gets to vote. Oh, I want you to pick the answer that you hate the most. The person who wrote the answer with the most votes will die. Pick the answer that makes you go, Leader, I do not want this. Please take it back. The votes are in.
We can't be tied.
I'd ask if you had any last words, but I bet they'd also be terrible.
Wow! I guess you're a bad best friend to have.
This is where I keep track of all the scores. On this board. I call it a scoreboard. Please don't steal that name from me.
Eric Here's another jealous. One. That's why he wrote it
Just
down.
So my Titanic romantic fanfiction is historically correct, I'm
I can't
wondering.
Replace Eric.
Where was the Titanic heading before it sank?
Mom, did we get this wrong?
I don't know it.
We own the movie. And it made like $1 billion left at the casino.
And the correct answer is this one.
Oh, I got it right! That was a good guess.
Alright, next question. How many cars are needed for the route
from
Seattle
God.
To Portland to San Francisco to LA in the board game Ticket to Ride?
Did you play Ticket to Ride?
And the correct answer is this.
Wow.
For the rest of you who are still alive, prepare for your
I'm
punishment.
I'm a survivor!
Welcome back to the killing floor.
Everyone's dead.
You're in luck. There's a big pile of cash in here. Here's how this is going to work. If no one takes the money, no one dies. There's one catch. If you all take the money, then you all die. Stop, collaborate, and listen.
You guys are all dead.
And now, the moment of truth. Sometimes betrayal is totally worth it. Aww, I'm gonna enjoy this.
Fuck this, I'm taking the money.
I misunderstood.
Since I spent so much on it at Michael's, let's check that scoreboard again. How about this? Who was the butler on Downton Abbey?
Thank you.
zero episodes of Downtown Abbey.
I watched them all.
You watched them all?
You!
Oh, no.
Who picked this?
Wow!
Let's go someplace far. Let's test your memory. Memorize the pattern.
I hate
these. Okay, you've had enough time. I hope your memory's better than mine. All day I've been trying to remember the name of the guy from that HBO show. Man, who is that? I think his first name starts with a C or an L. Ugh, it's driving me bananas. You know what? Forget it. Let's just get back to the cards. Brian Benben. That's it. Okay. Good. From left to right. What was the order of the weapons?
Oh, that's supposed to make you forget.
And yeah. The one with the worst memory will feel my wrath. But you'll probably just forget that fast, too.
I'm really good at patterns because I'm a dumb person. And I can... Let me see it! Go away, Dex.
This was the pattern. How did you do?
Wow.
It looks like he forgot what was at stake.
Were you even looking at the screen, Eric?
Suzetsu dead.
Oh, I fucked up.
Only one of them is still alive. You know what that means. Glad to see you've made it here alive. But can you escape with your body?
I know, you can't go back. That's what you fix
I'm going to give you a category. Sherlock Holmes stories. Tap on each answer that fits, then let's see the right answers. You move forward one space for every correct answer. You're getting real close to the exit. Oh, did I mention that all the other ghosts get to play too? If a ghost catches up to you, then they will steal your body. Then they can escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you. Voiced by Hank Azaria.
Nathan, you suck!
Don't rain on my parade. I don't think you guys even know who Hank Azaria is. He was in the Godzilla movie.
Beware of the darkness.
You know the person who
The Jungle Book Animals. Decisions.
Circus.
The shadows are coming.
I'm about to die.
Human bones.
Enjoy the darkness, my love.
Darkness, my dear friend.
You're not my best friend anymore.
I love you. We're still in quarantine together, so you better kiss me.
Here, take this ring.
Put your ring back on.
Time is almost up. Anytime today, kiddo.
It is. I'm very nervous.
That's what you saw.
them on there.
When it pays to be constipated.
Oh, shit! Man, that was a lot.
Oh, this is gonna get you.
I gotta savor it because usually Eric wins.
Mm-hmm.
So.
He does.
Gotta savor it.
What are we playing now?
I think. Gaspionage.
Parking lot C, you have been rear-ended.
Oh, dang. I did a O instead of a Q.
I want to go by a tray from now on.
And this is Max. He's in charge of our couples department. What does that entail? He's in charge of listening in on thousands of couples. Wow. Any good dating advice?
Sure. Love is a sham, and we all die alone.
So that's Max. Let me introduce you to literally anybody else.
What somebody wants to be identified as.
I want to say racist.
Breathe it in.
We're trying not to.
What?
Because it's being recorded.
Where's your mom?
Why are my keyboard and desk chair covered
she
in bird
it.
Breathe it in.
Anyone?
Oh, yeah. Agent Squashington is in today.
She's a little avatar.
Good for him. Doesn't explain why he took a dump on my station.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, my God, we're affected.
Hey, want to see your government in action? Of course not. But the great thing about the petabytes of info we've collected on each and every one of you, we can use that data to play a game. Come on, you don't even have to catch a ball or nothing. Let's play Espionage. Off we go. Who's up first? All right, Surveillance Pro, what do you have for this? What percentage of people at least occasionally yell at their TVs? Try to guess the correct percentage as close as you can. The closer your guess is to the correct percentage, the more points you earn.
Got it.
81%. Okay, everyone else. Time to guess if the actual percentage is higher or lower.
Breathe it is.
Hey, Mom, if you pull up the video, the YouTube video on your iPad, you can comment on the video.
What do you think?
And then it pops
higher
up on the
or
screen.
Lower? High five. Just one of you is saying higher. Now let's get to the right answer.
Wow. 5%.
Excellent answer. Points for you.
Ha! Damn it.
Who said higher? Nice job. I've got some points for you.
To eat my feelings.
Okay, who's up next?
I hear you.
Here's one that'll perk up the ears of
HR.
This
at one point was two bags of candy, and that's all it was.
What percentage of people currently have a crush on someone they work with?
Yeah, what percentage, Eileen?
Tell you it's high.
67%. Everyone else, higher or lower?
Breathe it in.
Number might be that high.
How about you, man?
Number might be that high, but no one is admitting it. Did
you fart again?
No.
Confidential.
Are you lying? They always the dog.
At a time.
High five.
Just
Bear,
one
in?
Person says
yeah,
that, and Surveil says.
Wow.
29%. You weren't within 30%, so
wow,
no
man,
points
let's have
for you.
Some.
You got it right.
Let's believe in humanity.
Some points.
You did it.
I didn't either.
Next up.
It's a V-index.
What should I search for in the old Surveillance Pro next? Ooh, I know.
Yep. That's my real dad.
What percentage of people have dated someone who had already dated one of their good friends?
Yeah, babe, let's talk about that. I've heard stories.
40%. Everyone else, higher or lower?
Breathe it in.
No, I can't believe my stepdaughter abandoned me.
She's playing poker. They worked on practicing all night.
Abandoned.
Hurry up. Everyone says higher except for one of you. Okay, let's see the right answer. 36%! Ooh, just a few percentage points off. Well done.
You suck!
Honestly, I don't, because I'm winning.
Right. Well done. You get points.
Oh, wait, no, I'm not. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Who's next?
Breathe it in.
The real
typey,
winner.
Typey. What percentage of people prefer to have their blood drawn from their right arm?
Does anybody prefer?
Wow,
his answer's all over the place!
Anytime now.
Hurry up!
70%. What do y'all think? Higher or lower?
My logic might be completely off or completely off.
Everyone is saying lower. And Surveil says.
It was
25%. Your guess wasn't within 3% of the correct answer, so you don't get any points.
These people are ready handed.
You know what? Right. So they would either prefer to have it in their right hand or not have it. So I was like, I'm gonna go with have it.
You know what I? You know what I did? Okay. You know what I thought? Right. I thought the people they surveyed, only the people who
Let's
are left-handed
see. What
would
play
would
be good? How about this?
Right-handed people would, yeah, they wouldn't say anything.
I had a similar logic. But
what percentage of people have buried something in the woods? Yeah. 20%. Okay, higher or lower?
I think there's a lot more dead bodies out there.
Breathe it in.
Am I gonna admit that?
Yeah.
Hurry up! Just one person says lower, and the correct answer is...
Damn it!
42%!
All these
good Naturally,
ones.
Our agents
Bearing
will be
shit.
Following up with them.
I would have put you in the woods, babe.
Let's
no,
see
I
who
wouldn't.
Got it right. Well done.
Too
you
far.
Get points.
Obviously, Eric has never buried anything in the woods.
Because isn't the woods and the mountains like
it cursed? Let's see who's in the lead after round one.
You won't be there.
I hear you.
Breathe it
High
in.
Five.
Round two, here we come.
Where does Mom the Eagle come up all of a sudden?
Okay, who's first? I'm pretty sure this is how you develop a fetish. What percentage of people have stuffed animals at home that they've had since childhood?
I used to think somebody that. I got them together,
so. Trina?
Dex?
Time's up. Okay, we have a guess. 45%. In round two, you can double down if you think the guess is off by 15% or more. Just pick much higher or much lower. If you're right, you'll earn double the money. If not, you'll get nothing. Breathe it in.
High five.
Whoa.
Only one of you thinks it's higher. Okay, let's see the right answer.
Ah!
60%. That's what we call in the ballpark.
You wish you had your Pokemon, huh?
You got it right. Well yeah. done. Double points for guessing much higher.
Yeah! Hot. It barely made the double.
Exactly.
Two.
I don't know. How about... What percentage of people keep to-do lists that they refer to every single day, including weekends?
Dex would know this. Dex, what's the answer?
54%. Okay, higher or lower? Breathe it in.
High five.
One too many.
Time's running out. Higher. Just one of you is saying higher. Okay, right answer is...
Wow!
I should have went double.
Here's a to-do item. Be more spontaneous. Let's see who got it right. Here's some points. Okay, who's up next?
Hey, babe. You know anything?
I'm doing horrible.
What I'll be needing if the boss ever catches me
doing
this.
I was out of the drink.
What percentage of people have business cards?
You know, everybody at my job has business cards except me.
Why?
I don't know. They never printed me any.
I have a business card.
That's good, because you'd be giving them the hope, and I have to tell somebody.
Even Barrett had,
Wow. And he definitely
knew
what do y'all think? Higher or lower?
I don't even have it, babe!
Good.
High five.
Hi, baby. Hi.
Why don't you work on trying to get a question right?
Hey, why don't you watch your mouth?
Running out of time.
Answer, Mom!
The vote is lower. And the correct answer is... 41%.
Careful, yeah.
That was a respectable guess.
It was not respectable. Give me 0 points.
Who got it right? Nice job.
You
I've got some points for
you. You all got it right.
Guess I worked on that.
Who hasn't missed a question this round?
Who's next?
Breathe it in.
Damn mouth.
Ooh, yeah, I remember seeing good surveillance for this.
Sorry, call you because you keep changing them.
Good.
Oh, you're a loser. You don't know about old technology.
What percentage of people have functioning VCRs in their homes?
What's a VCR, Demetrius?
19.
That means that you put
everyone
big,
higher or lower.
High
five.
No, Nathan, I watched. Okay.
You, guys you guys didn't ruin the tape?
Yeah, we did.
Hurry up!
Yes, we did.
I remember I always
you were saying higher. And the correct answer is.
42%!
Wow. These are the same people who use AOL dial up. We don't even count them in the census anymore. Let's see who got it right.
Some
points for you.
You got the question wrong by 20%. You're calling us all out.
Yeah, you guys are all clowns.
Okay, searching for non-Kentucky Derbies.
I have nothing for you. I don't have anything.
What percentage of people have attended a roller derby match?
Come on, Ass. She played it.
I don't know, I feel like you're never. You are 25%.
All right, what do you think?
Yeah. I know, but it's hard to believe.
Thank you for thinking that.
Breathe it in.
What's a dolly derby? A roller derby. Like,
one lonely boat
where bitches be hitting each other
let's see
on
the right
rollerblades.
Answer.
It's teams of bitches, and they go in circles, and they hit each other. How do you get points? That's how you get the points?
Who got it right?
I think there's a
you get points.
No one knows. She plays.
That's not the point.
It's just to watch bitches and scantily clad clothes hitting each other.
We faked dozens of focus groups to determine the most popular answers to this question. What do most people think is the quintessential Beatles song? Here are the most popular answers.
I haven't heard of any of these.
You'll need to pick the three most popular answers to get points. Good luck!
No, I don't know. Go away. No one wants you here.
I do. Come here, Booga. Come here, baby. Booga makes monkeys go.
Don't forget, you can pick three answers.
Mom said the team has to get one of their players past them in front and they score.
Oh, there you go.
That sounds like a dumb game.
Let's see what answers you chose.
Did she play?
I don't know. Mom, did you play roller derby? I don't remember.
What are the most popular answers?
Oh, and it's a triple! Is it enough points?
Who's my hero? Again? Who's my hero?
It's...
Maybe it is number.
Breathe it in.
I have nothing for you.
Breathe it in! Who the dummy now, Demetrius?
Congratulations! You won a game that should probably be illegal. I'm so proud
My father is so proud of me. Should we do another round of this?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
I just finished redacting our last game, so we're good for another game of Gespionage! First up, we've collected data about everything, even this. What percentage of people get more than half of their consumed chili from cans?
What percentage of people get more than half of their...
Okay,
we're going hard in the paint.
Guess. 79. Going harder than paint. Everyone else, now it's your turn. Do you think the correct answer is higher or lower?
Oh, I make it easy? That's why you are a winner?
Breathe it in.
High five.
I hear you.
That's a weird question.
Y'all got points.
That's a weird question.
One of you thinks it's higher.
Come on, double on down. Surveil says. More people get chili from cans. Ah, oh, Jesus
25%.
Shame.
You gotta be within 30% of the right answer to get points.
Sorry, am I sorry. The only one who always eats chili
Let's
from
see
cans?
You got it right. Well done. You get points. Okay, who's up next? Breathe in. Okay, real kid. What do you have for this one?
Where'd it go, Doc?
Oh, I'm very
What percentage of people have accidentally walked in on their parents having sex?
You're burnt to
that?
What? Wow!
60%. What do you all think? Higher or lower?
Yeah, some of us do experience childhood drama.
I never
trauma.
Knew that. Thank God I never did.
I'm starting out. Higher or lower?
Dude, stop farting! What is wrong with you?
And surveil says...
We have Mexican for dinner.
22%. Maybe that's why my parents made me wear a bell around my neck.
Sorry, you had to go through that.
Right. Here's some points.
Fucking stinks.
Who did it?
It's him. He's farted like four times.
Next?
Stop.
I hear you.
What?
Ooh, this is gonna be good.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's already there.
What percentage of people regularly purchase peanut butter and jelly packaged together in one jar?
Oh my God, what's wrong with you?
Higher or lower?
I have a list.
Breathe it in. Only one of you thinks it's higher. Now let's get to the right answer.
Damn it!
20%! The Bible prohibits wearing clothing of two woven fabrics. I think it's the same principle. Let's see who got it right. Smart, yes. Here's your points. Next up.
Damn!
I'm going to search for...
Max, are you okay? You okay?
What percentage of people have read all the Harry Potter books and seen all the movies?
I don't know if he read the books. I didn't really read the books. But...
Where's Matt?
You didn't really read the books?
No, I don't think Eric read all the books.
25%. What do y'all think? Higher or lower?
Breathe it in.
I've been to Universal, to Hogwarts, Witch School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. There was a lot of people there.
Running out of time.
I'm a fan. I think they're double dippers.
Okay, let's see the right answer. 42%.
Wow.
Poor souls, what will they do now with their lives?
Pour one out for the potheads.
Who got it right? Here's some points. Next. Oh, here's one we've been especially interested in. Don't ask why.
My mom knows nothing about Rickrolling.
What percentage of people have Rickrolled someone?
This is all fuck! That's what they should call the new black guy, Dick Portal.
Wow, dude.
You know what I'm talking about?
80%. Everyone
That's
else,
they should call
higher
him.
Or lower?
They call him Dick Dole.
Breathe it in.
Dick Roll.
Some stuff should be on this.
Just one of you is saying higher. Okay, right answer is...
63%!
And before you run out and form a Rick Astley tribute band called Rickroll, just know there are already 27 of them.
Oh, Dick Roll.
Some stuff should never leave the Twitter address.
Someone needs to put that on the internet, please.
Nice job. I've got some points for you.
Dick rolled. Everyone remember this moment.
We made it through round one. Let's peek at the scores. High five.
Breathe it in.
Gotta wait. Try. Way over here by myself.
Try. Time to find out.
It was based on Dick Roll on 4chan.
Ooh, the president asked us to look this up yesterday. What percentage of people have split logs into firewood with axes? We have an answer.
Oh, duck roll. Oh, my bad.
Everyone else, do you think the correct answer is higher or lower?
I see dick everywhere. It's my secret.
I hear you.
Breathe it in.
Just I never go to 4chan because it's a scary
the correct
place.
Answer
I don't even go on Reddit anymore.
44%. Once we perfect
the
hidden axe handle
camera, we should have more
lumberjacks
at on this one. I feel like I've been rolled.
Nice job. I've got some points for you.
How about duck rolls?
Yes, all the rolls. Dang,
okay,
baby, you're cold.
Trey! I'll bet our database has some juicy data for this. What percentage of people have, you know, put a laundry basket over a cat and pretended it was in a zoo?
Whatever. We did it once.
Stop!
I did it. I did it.
Stop!
I just took
Get
a shower.
Get away from me! Get away! You're messing me up!
You're almost out of time.
100%!
15%. Everyone pick higher or lower.
Hi, cat dog.
I'm putting one in for humanity, much lower.
Get away.
Oh, okay. Stop. How
do you think?
Be
higher or lower?
High five.
Looks like an even split. And Surveil says.
Oh, God.
Wow.
38%! I thought that number would be much, much higher. Let's see who got it right. Smart, yes. Here's your points.
Y'all suck! Why don't we suck?
Because I said suck. Who's in first?
Alright, I have a good one.
Me!
Dude, we're in the second round.
What percentage of adults have played Truth or Dare after turning 30?
What percentage of adults drink?
What percentage of adults have a dance?
47%. Okay, higher or lower?
High five!
Breathe it in. Just one of you is saying higher.
Yeah.
And the correct answer is 21%! Oddly enough, after retirement age, that percentage goes up to 89%.
I should have doubled down. My mom did.
You got it right. Here's some points.
What? With who?
Who's next?
High five.
What should I search for in the old Surveillance Pro next? Ooh, I know. What percentage of people think Splash is a better mermaid movie than The Little Mermaid?
Oh, wow.
Percent. Okay, higher or lower?
Nothing could beat The Little Mermaid. It's a beautiful movie. She has the voice of the angel.
Have you watched
Splash? Hurry up.
Tom Hanks. Is it with Tom Hanks, man?
People are saying higher. And Surveil says...
Oh my god.
24%! No matter what movie you prefer, the winner is Disney.
You didn't hit it in time. because you're over there.
Messing around with dogs.
Let's see who got it right.
You got 0 points this round. That could be between you winning and losing.
Okay, who's up next?
Because now your mom and my mom are right on your neck.
I don't know. How about...
I've been eating a lot of oranges.
What percentage of people have gone on juice cleanses?
Baby, have you ever been on a juice cleanse?
What do y'all think? Higher or lower?
High five.
I hear you.
Breathe it in.
Only one of you thinks it's higher. Now let's get to the right answer. 7%.
And every single one of them talked about it nonstop.
I'm the only one who said higher.
You got it right. Well done. You get points.
Stop trying to be nice to me now. Turn around.
By hacking hundreds of cell phones, we found the most popular answers to this question. Which Tom Hanks movie do people love most? Let's take a look at the board. You have 3 chances to pick the most popular answers on the board. Ready? Go!
Saving Ryan's Privates. It's a great movie.
White people love space.
White people love...
All right, let's see what everyone picked.
White people do love space.
Okay, computer, show us the most popular...
I should have picked Big. I love Big.
That special someone. Breathe it in.
Fifth? Once I was on top.
Congratulations.
And now I'm underneath
Eric. You know so much about people, you managed to creep me
again.
Out.
Again.
I think I have a picture of that when I had them last time.
Would you like the t-shirts? Yeah, sure. You want to play t-shirts? Big 4 points. Jesus. Underneath me again, huh? Put those eyebrows down, Eric!
Oh, Jesus.
That is a good movie.
They even got the baby gambling.
They don't love us.
They do love us, but we're quarantined. Everybody's supposed to.
They don't love us.
I'm out of the table.
Okay, bro.
How many is that? 3?
It's 3 for sure.
That's it.
Oh shit!
What?
He's an iPad Pro with the Apple Pencil come in clutch.
I have an S10.
God damn it!
Explain that to your mom. Well, I don't know if she has
that. Mom, if you have a stylus, there's gonna be drawing in this game, and it will make it very useful. Praise
victory.
Is your fit in your victory thing?
No.
Why not?
I don't know. I didn't realize it.
Welcome to TKO. I am the tournament master. Can I interest you in a free personality test? No? All right, on with the game then. Once every 100 years, I assemble the greatest t-shirt fighters from around the globe to do battle on T-Shirt Island. And sometimes I get bored and do it sooner with whoever's around.
What the fuck? Okay. Am I reading that wrong?
Depends on what he calls fuzzy.
What's his fuzzy dizzy?
The winding path to victory starts here at the training ground. You will use your device to draw 3 drawings. Draw anything that pops into that little head of yours. If nothing pops, just hit the suggestion button.
I've never finished Yoshi's Island.
Begin your first drawing now.
Jesus Christ. I can't believe we're going through this right now, but I have never finished Yoshi's Island. Don't tell people. Oh, my stylus doesn't work on... Oh, yeah, it does. No, it doesn't. Jesus. I never played Castlevania either, Eric. We're bringing up secrets. I'll be keeping that one down low. Just like Danielle always draws dits, you will at least draw one rap album and or do a little Uzi card.
Well, the Uzi quotes are always pretty funny when they work. I've always won because of my quotes. My quotes have been in like the last 3 finalists.
No, my goodness.
They have.
You need to save them, sorry, remember. Because it didn't happen if it didn't get screenshotted. That's me and your mom's rule.
Only seconds remain.
That's the rule your mom lives by.
What?
If it doesn't get screenshotted, it doesn't exist.
Oh, wow.
That's it, hurry up.
Excellent. This time, show me something different.
Susie?
Remember to use the suggestion button if you need an idea. Drawing 2, begin.
You had 120 seconds, Eric. You drew nothing. That's what you drew.
Be nice.
I'm nice.
Make make haste before time runs out.
Four seconds.
Last drawing. Let's get weird with it. Begin.
And let him finish his drawing with me. So it's probably gonna have some big old nigger lips because Eric is racist.
Yes, I think we can work with these.
You know, one time me and Eric were talking.
For your last exercise, you will write as many slogans or phrases as you can. Something short and snappy like you might see on a t-shirt. And there's no shame in hitting the suggestion button.
Eric, if they were heard about this, they would think differently about you. He says, I don't care. I'm just kidding.
Keep those slogans coming. Deep that time. The time for training is over. Have a look at your device. Select one drawing and one slogan to create the perfect t-shirt combination. And I do mean perfect. Excellent. All is ready. Let the tournament begin. Gauntlet 1.
Wow!
Using your devices.
Wow! Wow! These are horrible.
I'm not racist. It's a great drawing, Eric. It's a great drawing.
Versus?
Sicko game. sucko gay. If I knew what that was, I'm gonna have to vote. I'm gonna have to vote for racism now.
What is that?
Dirty gay. Oh. Eric has to tell me what the young kids are saying these days. Oh, is it? Taco hat. If we were not sure, it's a taco hat. Just in case you weren't sure, and make sure it's funny. It's
a taco hat. I like taco hats. You.
You said I didn't know
about it. And it has sour cream on it.
You said I didn't know about
it. I know. There's quite a bit of imagination.
A new challenger appears.
Wow! What the hell?
Wow.
Your talent?
Oh shit! How do you say it in Spanish?
Winners. I think we could all use a training break.
Nathan, did you get my Spider-Man drawing?
No.
Did you get my Spider-Man
drawing? Use your devices to enter
one. No one used it. It must not have been
used. No, it was make it again.
I want you to know, I believe in you.
No, oh my God. Obviously it wasn't good.
It was really good. Yo, my pen is stuck in there.
Oh my God, every time. You always be breaking your shit.
Shut up.
You shut up.
Hey, good night.
You damn deer.
Deer?
You're a damn deer and don't make me repeat it.
What?
Does anyone know what makes you better talking about?
Dude, I never know what you're talking about. You consistently just call me a potato. I don't know what the fuck we're talking about.
A potato peeler.
Oh, excuse me.
You're not good enough for an actual potato.
Seconds, Susie.
Begin right. The second gauntlet is upon us, and the withered hand of Lady Luck has shuffled your drawings and slogans.
I forgot I don't know how to draw.
You know what to do.
Same.
Make a shirt.
Sure.
end up by drawing for my picture.
I hope you chose wisely.
Gauntlet 2.
Vengeance! Hot fucking damn! Now rolling up.
Right.
Oh my god. Well, because I'm not racist, I'm gonna vote for it.
We should switch those two.
Vengeance. She's got to support herself.
A challenger up here.
Kill race is like we kill that corona.
That's a cute ass drawing.
Versus engage in an altercation.
Oh my god. I like that drawing.
The damn apple pen. He's taking this game to the next level.
I still like that frog better though.
The frog is pretty good.
Dang, I'm the only one who likes the frog. Well, you made a shirt about yourself.
I did.
A new
and
it's
a winner.
And you voted for it.
Yeah, what are you talking about?
Attack.
What the? What is this picture of?
I don't know. I got the short end of the stick.
True talent.
Yeah, bring it back. I'm trying to warm it up with my mouth, baby.
What
I'm a winner.
Isn't a winner.
So it's come to this.
It was me,
final
and it was
gauntlet.
Me.
Only the strongest shirts from the previous rounds will compete, and only one will come out alive.
I want a coffee.
Good luck.
Versus.
Bake. I mean, fight.
I don't agree that Nathan is racist.
You better pick Nathan as a racist!
Plus, this is my stripper drawing. What are you talking about? There's people there, there's money being thrown, there's a disco ball, and there's a bitch with blonde hair on a pole.
Oh, that's a disco ball?
Yeah. I don't have an Apple pen.
Versus.
I want you to fight.
It's like a shit sandwich or a shit sandwich.
They both look like delicious sandwiches.
You need to vote for your own.
Yeah, guys, really like, look.
I'm glad I could see you all compete in this tournament.
Wait, Nathan
before
is
I
a racist because it
now
says white
power. I gotta see one of your ears.
White power off.
Oh.
Oh,
I like this.
Should we do another round of this?
Ask the people.
Oh, should we do another round of this? Oh, my mom can't answer.
She was texting me.
I'm out.
He's out here.
Well, ask them if they
want to
play, or if they're done.
I don't know. Thank you for joining the second family game night.
Thank you for being our family.
Thank you for being our family. No one loves this in this corona mess. Thank you, Mom, for stepping up, and Aaron, the best friend and the mother. We appreciate you guys. Like and subscribe. Join my Patreon. We have a lot of great content on there.
Totally.
And we have multiple tiers for all affordability. It starts at 50 cents. It goes to $1,000. We love you guys. Thank you for playing. Good night.
Good night. Good night. Good night. Love you.
Except for Eric.